Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Darksiders Remastered Edition. Before we go on with our actual mission to free Ezreal, I'm going to show you something. If I can actually get into the menu, is look at that. I have all greater life essence, and I bought level 4, level 1 of these. Yep, I just went outside, grabbed all the chests that I have forgotten. So the only ones left are the ones that I need to grab, that have wrath shards or other specific items needed for this character that I have to show you guys. So,
the beams. Redone.
Yep, that's the only things left to do. I grabbed all the chests, farmed a little bit more souls. And look, voila! Almost a nearly complete character. Oh wait. There we go. Nope. And powerful push. Come on.
The beams. Redirect the beams.
Redirect the beams. I know, Ezreal.
The beams. Redirect the beams. The beams. Redirect the beams.
Jesus. Oh wait, that is something I don't have to do yet. I just have to go up. Whee! There we go. Oh, there we need to go. And there we go. Up. And go up. Come on. And one, and two, and come on, guys. We have practiced this many times. So, how are you still failing at this simple section? Come on. I said in a one, and a one, two, three. And there we go, you did your part right. Come on. There we go. You guys need to get it. You know your part, finally. Right? There you go. Pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Thank you. Let's see. And crossblade. Come on, get closer. There we go. There we go. Come on. Go. And you don't get those two. Nope, you're not going to get me. see. Pew, pew! I can just wait until this comes around and then jump on it. And let's see. You said you could do this to me? No, you can't. Oh, there should be a portal. Shoot. I said shoot. I said shoot. And go. And we have a wrath shard. Completing the last one. So one more to go, and then we're done. Perfect. We'll see, hold on. Oh, this time I have to walk around. Hello, bye! I thought the platform would come around. It didn't. I need to be fast because the platform will disintegrate behind me. How are you supposed to get on that platform again? I have an immense force over here. I will get that one on the way back. You. And another one here. You. And we should be at this other side. Bingo!
He comes!
There we go. Oh! Oh, you tried to kill me? Oh no. That didn't work out as well as you planned. Oh, they're dead. Another Banshee. Fuck off. Come on. No, oh, fuck off. Come on. It worked last time. Oh. Okay. Well, let's see. There should be health. That's wrath. So I can spam the wrath abilities over here. And two health chests. Should I? Or should I not? That's the question. Alright, let's grab one health chest. Let's keep the other one around. Okay, we need to do this section. And I think something will happen if I... Okay. There we go. I thought for a second why the floor would even fall apart. But it finally did. Oh. Come on. Oh, fuck you. And decapitated. Decapitated. And where the bloody fucktard went? Oh. No. Oh, bye. Oh, that was fun. Okay, let's see. Because it had a specific pattern, this thing. Okay, so I think I can push this thing over here, put a portal over there, and take this thing and put it inside the portal. I think that should lower this platform. There we go. Jump in. Oh, it lowers it pretty significantly. Okay, let's do this. Like this. Will it go low enough? Let's see. Okay, let's put a portal over there and a portal over here. Sit over there. So to destroy both portals. Go over there. Let's see, I hope I can get towards it. There we go. Now we have to go up. Took me a while to figure out this puzzle the first time around. But now I've got it. Perfect. Let's grab this. Let's grab this. Let's open this. And actually, let's see on the map. There are two more things to go. Those two chests I will get later. And there are two more chests above me. That means four chests to go on, and that should be it. Alright, now it's going to be a fun part, because there should be... There we go. And stop! There we go. A portal that will lead us... Oh, wait, before I do that... And... smash! Horde Seeker. And... go up here, this should be a Lifestone Shard. So an extra health bar. Perfect. Shoot a portal there, and I think, yeah, we need to go up here. So strong portal here, And then use your flight. Alright, let's get the soul chest. Oh crap. The fuck? Let's go backwards this time around. And yeah, we made it. Time for another golem boss fight. Wait, how do... Oh, did you just pretty simple? Yeah. Okay, so yeah. This one is a little bit different. Because now the portal places are sealed and we have to use this guy to destroy them so that we can use it. To use a Void Walker again. And third one, I think we should use the walls, because the places to use the Void Walker are now on the walls. Alright, let's do this. Go and attack. All right, let's use this. Okay, come. Nope. Shoot a portal. And a strong one. A strong one. There we go. And that should be after this one more. Okay, follow me, follow me. There we go. And it's done. Portal over there. And let's go down. Okay, let's see over here. Oh, health chest. Thank you. Let's go up. And this one goes over there. I hope. Nope. It does not stay long. One, two, three. There we go. Okay, so now... Let's see. Oh wait, I have to go use the portal. I said portal over here. And I'm go all the way down here. Well, let's see, we need to get a thing over in this one. And I think this one as well. Come on, there we go. That should lower it just enough. Oh, one over there again. And let's get this block on the platform. And zoop. And pew. Okay, so... Pew 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 pew! Come on, come on! There we go! Be quick, 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 quick! There we go! Perfect! Wait, the chest we... No, 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 oh god damn it. There we go. Okay, so since it hasn't used, since it hasn't spawned anything, I think on the other side it will be. I'm just going to grab these chests because then I can have that out of my way. And only the souls chest in the first room that we had, and then we can go back to Asriel and say, yeah, we done the second time, the second round. Only one more tower to go. Right. Open this door. I think I can do this. Yep. Well, let's see which. Let's see. This one will move up there. And let's see. This beam will go. Where? Let's see what happens if I do this. Yes, it will go from that beam over there and over this beam to that beam. But what's the best platform to stand upon? I wonder. Oh, okay. That's something I should look better at. Wait, am I on this side or the other side? I'm at the other side. Good, good. Let's grab this. think this should be a good platform, but I can hit all three of them. One, two, three. Okay, let's see. The order that it should go in is this one first, this one second. Come on. This one third. Oh, wait. Okay, so one thing is a major flaw, because I should have used a portal over there already. I'm gonna do that right now. Chain. Finally. There we go. That should do it. Okay, I think I'm going to go with this one first, this one second, and this one third. There we go. Done. Let's remove this. I think remove this portal and put it over there. Let's wait and go through the portal. Yeah. Come on, platforms, you can be faster. Time to meet Ezreal. And pew. War smash. War smash. War smash. War smash! War smash! War smash! Okay, let's see. I see a problem.
Redirect the beams.
Yeah, just a second. I'm trying to gain on this thing. Nope. Instead, I need to gain on it. Not lose speed. Over here. There we go. This thing I need. There's the last tower, but we need to get that thing over there. And pew!
The beams.
Redirect the beams.
The universe is sick, Horseman. The Charred Council refuses to admit it, but those of us who look, we see. We had to do something. Open attack on the Dark Kingdom would violate the treaty. What you're proposing is madness.
Ezreal, evil darkens every corner of creation. Heaven waits. The Council ties our hands.
To question them is to question the Creator. Do you believe you know better?
Yes, old friend. I do. When the seals are broken, Hell will send its chosen to declare battle rites. Their leaders will be gathered in one place, and there we will sever the head of the beast. The Hell Guard stands ready.
Breaking the seals will trigger the end war. The kingdom of man is not yet strong enough. Earth will be destroyed.
No, there will be no war, Azrael. We will crush the Dark Ones before it's even begun.
The pact is a sacred covenant. Even in victory, we will face the wrath of the Council.
They will arrive to find the seals intact. And it will be our word, Heaven's word, against that of the Prince of Lies. Now do you see?
The seals will be reforged. All will believe that Hell's legions invaded and were delivered to justice by our hand. For the glory of the Light, will you do this?
No, Azrael. You old fool.
We broke all but one. Abaddon ordered the final seal not be harmed. He protected it himself.
Are you certain?
Without question. We dared not involve the horsemen. We never dreamed we would have to until it was too late.
Yet I am to pay the price for your betrayal.
Treason! War! You will root out all involved and make them pay, starting with this one.
No.
Fool! You deny the will of the Council?
You heard the Angel's confession. My service to the Council is ended.
He made you. We own you. You're not done until you find the Destroyer and shut him down. Balance, remember? Get up. Azrael lives until he stops being useful. After that, you will do your duty.
Duty. The final... the last tower... unlocked. Perfect.
Please, hurry.
I will. But I will say this to you guys. Hope you enjoyed like always. And don't forget to get your game on. War Smash!